My favorite is the kajal, cold pencil. You can see that this has become my identity probably because main hamesha kajal use karti hu, whether I'm working, I'm shooting or I'm doing nothing. At home also I always wear kajal kyunki main bachpan se ye dekh ke aayi hu. Mom, my grandmother, it's a very Bengali thing, they always use kohl. So kohl is my favorite and gloss. Well, professional makeup जो है, जो क्रायलन बेस है या तो पाउडर, पैनकेक्स, पैन स्टिक्स, जो इंडिया में सिर्फ यहाँ के क्लाइमेट के लिए तैयार किया गया है, दैट आई बाय फ्रॉम ब्यूटिफुल ब्यूटी सेंटर. एंड वेन एवर आई ट्रेवल अब्रॉड आई बाय ऑल द शेड्स एंड मैक एंड बॉबी ब्राउन. यू गेट द होल रेंज अब्रॉड, यू डोंट रियली गेट इट हियर. So I buy all my shadows and my blush, lipsticks and pencils and hair stuff most of the time when I travel abroad.
Okay. And क्या बता सकती कि कौन से colors preferably आप अपने ऊपर you know prefer करती हैं?
I think pinks and browns look really nice on me because I have yellowish skin, whitish skin color. And it fluctuates. At times I become really dark, and I lose my tan also really fast. So I think pinks and browns look really nice on me. I avoid grays.
एक myth है या I don't know how far this is true, कहते हैं कि ज़्यादा makeup लगाने से skin ख़राब हो जाता है. तो इसके बारे में आप elaborate करेंगे with the line.
ज़्यादा makeup करने से skin ख़राब हो जाती है. I mean this is true, but do we have an option? When we work, we have to wear makeup for 12-14 hours in front of strong lights. But वो 12 घंटे के बाद जब हम घर आते हैं, I think the most difficult and important thing is cleaning your face. So I think especially for us, because we are used to strong lights now and heavy makeup, cleaning and toning, moisturizing is very very important. So what I do is I wipe my makeup with Johnson baby wipes and then use a moisturizer and then wash my face with very very gentle cleanser.